Today I'm going to show you how to use Pin Toolbox, which is a tool for Pinterest power users that lets you download whole Pinterest boards, no matter how big they are, to a single folder on your computer in just a few clicks. As you can see, the images and videos are downloaded in their full original size, and Pin Toolbox names and numbers them for you, making it really easy to get all your pins backed up and organized. If you use Pinterest in your design workflow, I think you're going to find this saves you a lot of time versus downloading manually. So let's see how it works. So Pin Toolbox is a Google Chrome extension, which means you'll have to download the Google Chrome browser on either Mac or PC. Once you've opened Google Chrome, just head to pintoolbox.com or click the link in the description. Then click the Add to Chrome button on the website. This will bring you to the Google Chrome Web Store, where you can install the extension by pressing Add to Chrome. As you can see, it's now been added to Chrome. We just need to now follow the few steps here so it's added to the menu bar for easy access. Just click the puzzle icon here and then the thumbtack icon to add it to the menu bar. Now we can go to Pinterest and download a board. It works on any board and it doesn't have to be your own board, but in this case I'm going to go to my profile and select this Spring Style 2023 board. As you can see, I've got in multiple sections and it's got 353 pins, but Pin Toolbox works on really big boards, like thousands and thousands of pins at a time. To open Pin Toolbox, we'd press this icon here. If you don't see it at the top right of your Chrome, it'll be under this puzzle icon here. But we can just click the toolbox icon, which will open the Pin Toolbox window. As you can see, it's detected our board and all its sections. The free demo version is limited to 15 pins at a time, so I'm going to log into my Pro account and come back. So now I'm logged in, you can see I'm logged into my Pro account at the top here. With the Pro membership, you can download unlimited images and videos from your boards. To extract the images, press the Extract Images from Board button. Then Pin Toolbox works to extract all the full-size images and videos from our board. This usually takes somewhere between a few seconds and a few minutes, just depending on how big the board is. I think this has been like 10 seconds. It's pretty fast. So now Pin Toolbox has extracted all the images and videos from our board, and also the sections. We can scroll down and then select a few images and press download, or we can select all to download everything. You can also select individual sections, for instance this shoes and trainer section. We can press select all and then download as a zip. Or you can download as a PDF or print your mood board. But in this case I'm going to select all sections and everything that's not in a section. Press select all to select all the images and then press download a zip. This can take anywhere between a few seconds and a few minutes as well, just depending how big the board is. But I'll leave this in real time so you can see how long it takes. Okay, I think that was like 10-15 seconds. So now you can open the zip file. If you're on Windows, you might have to right click and press unzip, and then you have all your images and videos from your board nicely organized in a single folder on your computer. I really hope you found this useful, and if you've got any questions about Pin Toolbox, please drop them in the comments and I'll be sure to answer them.